Today's video is at Nudgee Beach, covering two different days. Day one is a soft plastic session using MFD soft prawns to chase flathead on the outgoing tide. Day two is a bait session, pumping yabbies and using them as bait to target brims and whitings on the incoming tide.
Yes, got something. I think it's a might be a bream. Feels like a bream. Oh, dragging. It's dragging a bit. Oh no, I dropped it. Oh no.
Unlucky sessions, but a bit of action, so better luck next time.